So romance can be about taking our time to be together. But tonight it's about finding that time when we don't have much of it. And I know that you're so hardworking. We sometimes have to sneak away. So this is how we're going to comfort each other after we've just spent time pressing our bodies together out here on this hay. We've stolen the time away to be together. But when we can't feel of each other, we were so close, and we could look into each other's eyes and see each other's breath in the air joining together and going up toward the roof. And so now we've spent our time together, and here's what I would do, and here's what you would do. To the rest of the world and go back and do our work and feel that the world is lighter because we're facing all of that together. And you've put this rope back around me so that I don't get cold. And you stroke my hair. Reach up and touch your forehead and move the hair back off of your face. And you close your eyes so that I can kiss them to show you how precious you are to me and how much I value being seen by those eyes and seeing the love come from them. Just to look. Just when we have a moment and pass one another in the day, to cherish each other with our eyes. And so, I kiss them. And then you wrap me close to your body, and I settle against your chest, because I know in everything. Everything that is tender and good and important, that I can rely on you, and you've taken care of me, and I take care of your heart, and let you know that you are what I lean on, and that I will always appreciate that, and that where I am soft and made tender by our love together, I know that your strength is there for me. And when you need assurance, my strength will be there for you too. And so I rest on you, and we breathe together. And I say thank you. Thank you, that was so beautiful. Smile down at me, and I don't need any words from you, because I can feel our closeness, and I can feel us breathing together. You've done so well, both in your work and in your pleasure. After you open me up, and after we join together, you always close your arms back around me to protect and to keep out anything that would harm me and to enclose the two of us together. And now it's your turn, and I'll sit up. And you can lay your head on my lap. Fingers up through it to the roots and back down to your neck, to the back of your neck, where you're always tender and where you're always vulnerable. And I'll let you know that I can touch you in those vulnerable places and that I will never take advantage of that. Any softness you show, I'm there to guard, and I'm there to give you pleasure and love through. And you can smell yourself on me, and you know that I am yours. And I know that you are mine, because you let yourself be so quiet against me. Know that it's good to be soft and tender after you've had to be so strong. It will always do that.